I'm Gerard Wenz, and I'm addicted to emo music. I'm 18 years old, and I live in Cincinnati, and today I'm going to talk about my addiction. It started when I was 5 years old, and I started singing The Black Parade.
Wow, I fell over! I have to sing what you say, right? When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a busy man. He told me, if I grow up, you will be the savior of me. The little girl on the damned. I want the rest. My God,
after that, I just couldn't stop listening to emo music. My real addiction started when I was 8. And I started wearing emo clothes and everything.
Oh, am I too close to the camera, Mum? Why do you want me to video myself again?
Because you want me to be an emo. It's a girl.
Dance, dance, we fall apart to have time. Dance, dance, we need a good time. You love live this, this is the way we love.
I started styling my hair differently when I was like 12, and that's what morphed into how it is today.
Okay, what could I do my hair like?
Ooh, I know. Too much douche than emo. What the heck? Too organized. Why am I wearing glasses? I don't even need glasses. I don't know. Let's get these off now.
That's perfect. Why am I still wearing these glasses?
Perfect. Now I need to change my voice. I'm going to put a really edgy voice on. Okay, like so. Ever since then, I started to style my hair differently than ever before. Well, that's what a stupid idea. I'm bald now, and I'm 14. And back when I was 16, it all changed because I actually started styling my hair like I do today. Wrong clip. It's time to style my hair. Let's do it. Voila. Now I'm growing up, I'm like super happy about my hair and how emo it looks. And I hope to be back on the show in a decade to tell my mom my life story. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you. So I'm not filming a YouTube video, so get with the times. Okay, I'll have to sign off for you all. Bye.